Rapunzel! Let down your hair to me.
Rapunzel?
The old enchantress had given the name Rapunzel to the child she had hidden away and locked in a doorless tower. But little did she know that the girl's lilting voice had caught the attention of a handsome prince.
Rapunzel.
Lovely today, my dear.
Thank you, Mother.
I brought your favorite.
Blackberries?
Fresh from the garden.